a huge list of celebrities on the front lines in the fight against cancer.
Tomorrow night, you can take part in The Battle Is All, major TV network. Take part, rather, in the Stand Up to Cancer Telethon. Cancer, you know, is the number two cause of death in this country. Last year, more than 550,000 people died from it. That's about 1,500 people every single day.
Channel 4 Action News anchor Sally Wiggins spoke with families battling the disease and the hope that lies ahead.
But cancer is back on my liver, my new liver. So, other than that, life's great.
39-year-old Chris Legros is standing up to cancer and fighting. Diagnosed with pancreatic cancer 7 years ago, he's had several operations, including a liver transplant. So what inspires him?
Probably my family. Just thinking if I would pass away, I'm going to start crying. Like, how they would feel if I ended up passing away, pretty much.
And that drives you.
Mm-hmm.
Similar sentiments written by patients and staff on these Stand Up to Cancer banners at the Hillman Cancer Center.
The whole premise of Stand Up to Cancer is that, doing something about cancer is going to require a team, and the team has to be the best players anywhere, and the team has to come together and collaborate, not compete.
Dr. Nancy Davidson and other researchers here at UPMC Cancer Centers are part of a dream team conducting clinical trials for breast and lung cancer.
We have drugs that allow us to try to reverse these epigenetic changes, and we hope that will then slow the cancers in their tracks.
And Chris knows he has also benefited from research funded by drives like Stand Up to Cancer.
I had 3 weeks to live when I first found out, like I said, 7 years ago, and here I am.
And his mother is grateful.
Will you be watching tomorrow night?
I will.
What will you be thinking?
Please find a cure for cancer.
Well, you know, Dr. Davidson,
right?
She is heading out. I think it's tonight or tomorrow. She's going to be in L.A. at the Shriners Auditorium.
Perfect.
Exactly. With a lot of the researchers from all the different teams that have been funded by Stand Up for Cancer, cheering on all these amazing celebrities.
Oh, this is really a big deal.
It is, because she told me today there are 12 million survivors in the United States of cancer. And the problem now is to help them continue to survive this disease.
Yeah.
They are inspiring.
It is.
Sally, thank you. Right. As you mentioned, Tom Hanks, Halle Berry, and Justin Timberlake. And Liz Spencer has Stand Up for Cancer, has raised more than $180 million for cancer research. By the way, you can watch the hour-long special right here on Channel 4, straight up at 8 p.m. Stand Up to Cancer, right here on 4.